Right. Everybody, welcome to Super Mario Brothers Speedruns. I'm doing another intro just for the sake of the YouTube VOD. If you are coming off the back of Super Mario RPG on a YouTube VOD, you know what's going on and why we're here. So, first and foremost, chat, I very quickly just want to cover time frame stuff, okay? So, this is technically going to be day one of week one of the speedruns. But I'm not going to be here next week on the 12th. I will be here on the 19th, which will be this again. That will technically be week one of four because we're not counting this one. Okay? 26th, Boxing Day, not here. Basically, we'll return to this on the 2nd of January, which will be my first set of streams after New Year. So that's two. Then the 9th and the 16th, presumably, I'll be around for those, but I'll let you know if anything changes. So that's the plan. This is going to go up until about the 16th of January, unless something happens, and I have to delay it. For now, we're going to go with that. Now, this is an extra life incentive. Basically, you guys donated enough money that I said I would do speedruns for the kids. So I need to get myself ready and prepared for this. Now, how we're going to make it work, chat, is this is going to be a short one. This is only going to be like 45 minutes, half an hour, something like that. I'm going to set a baseline time. I'm going to continue. I'm going to do all that shit until we get to the end. It might end up being the rest of this stream because I haven't practiced the final levels of Mario in maybe 12 years. So it could be rough. I'm pretty good at the first few, though, because I always used to just speedrun Mario shit at the start. So here we go, everybody. Once we've done this baseline run, I will open up song requests and stuff, and you guys can keep me entertained. But here we go. Super Mario. Now, first thing I want to say, just before anyone else says anything. Uh-oh. It's a good start. You might notice that the timer started at minus 2.75. That's intentional. The timer for this game starts... Yo, controller? Wow. That's a good start. Controller just decided to go left. Anyway, the timer for this game starts as soon as the time in the top right appears on the first frame it appears. So for that reason, we start at minus something. This is going to be really hard to stream and talk at the same time, at least to begin with. God, I used to fucking love this game. Yeah, controller's doing weird shit. Controller's not responding. Controller's not responding. Okay, right, we're gonna fix that. Bear with. Controller just straight up, like, not taking inputs. Let me repair this. That's not a good start. Tech problems. If it continues to do that, I'll switch over to my Xbox 360 controller, because I know that works, although I'd rather not. I want my money refunded. Tech issues is not what I paid for. Well, you know, sadly, you paid for streaming, and that comes part and parcel with streaming. Fucking controller is not accepting inputs! What is going on? Yo! You hear me pressing the jump button, chat? Right, okay, I'm gonna fix this. Fuck's sake, why does it have to be now? Of all times. That this motherfucker stops working. When I'm now ready to go, you know? Even it's equaled my record, at least. What? Not doing it and dying. Windows beep boop noise is not a good sign, chat, when I have to do that. Hopefully it doesn't fuck everything. Attempt number three! So, right, let's very quickly, while I'm doing this starting bit over and over again, apparently, talk about the tracker. You can see, bottom left of your screen. Alright, so far, no, that's where it stops. It just cuts out, chat, and I don't know why. We're just gonna go with it, I guess. Fuck it. It's gonna be impossible to speedrun like this, but we're gonna go for it. I can't just keep doing tech issues. So, the way this works is I press my left... I've set it up, so I press my left bumper to do a split when it goes black. Okay? You see, next to where it says VS Best, that's versus my best time. It's currently flashing, like, rainbow colors. That means it's a rainbow split, which is the best split you've ever done, basically. In any run. We're gonna get that every time, currently, because it's the only run. The world record is at the top. There is a number in the top right, that's how many runs we've done. Okay, it seems to be working okay now. Fucking fingers crossed. I've sat back a bit. Once I've done this run, there is one thing I'd like to do, just put the fucking sound up. This is really quiet for some reason. These piranha plants, if you jump at the right angle, do not have a hitbox. If you jump at the wrong angle, they kill you. Spiny, thank you very much. This is going to be a long day, chat. Sound is fine on stream. Okay, it's really quiet to me. Like, really, really quiet. Oh! Nice. I want to get one run. One proper run. Like, one time. The way the splits work, by the way, chat, is Mario is on what they call a frame roll. So, no matter how fast you go, you can only go as fast as the amount of frames that you saved by hitting the flagpole at the right time. Okay, so I can hold A and press start, I believe, to continue from where I was. There you go. That is allowed in the speedrun, by the way. It starts you at the start of the world you're in. We're going to do that now. We'll probably won't be doing that when we actually start making proper runs at this. Because it's such a waste of time. But yeah, anyway, Mario is on what they call a frame roll. It basically means it doesn't matter how fast you get to the flag. If you don't hit the next frame roll, you don't save any time. So the way the splits work... There you go, I'll redo that split. The way the splits work... is... Oh. Well, shit. I didn't mean to do that, never mind. Splits are all fucked already. Oh, God. How do you do this again? Is it like this? Yeah. Nice. Numbers do me a confuse, yep. Slow run! Okay, good. I Oh, God. Oh, I don't remember much about 8-1. I just remember that it's bad. 50 seconds and I've got first. Oh, God. To be honest, I think I should be here much quicker than this. Like, probably... No, not much more than 2 minutes to get here. Oh God. No, please. Ooh, okay. Keep running. It's all about going fast. Oh, fuck that. Okay. We are very much off the script. That just fucking just went, didn't it? If I die in 8-1, I might redo the timer, because I've already fucked up one of the splits anyway. Unless... Oh god, someone wants to go and have a look for me and see if there's a way in live split of getting rid of a specific split. Because I don't really want our rainbow split for that. There you go. For that one level to be, like, fucking 20 seconds. Let's do it, chat. Now that I have controller that is working, let's fucking do it. Wish me luck. We in this. World record, baby! Okay, controller started going the wrong way. Right, chat! This is clearly having issues. I'm going to, very quickly, turn on song requests. Now, you guys can start typing !SR in the chat. Followed by a YouTube link to get yourself a requested song in the chat. You can do anything you want. I have no real restriction. Obviously, if you link something like that isn't really music, I might skip it. I have a button for it at quick press that I can do to skip. But go ahead, go nuts. Let's make this stream a little more interactive. How about that? Furby added the Super Mario Brothers theme. Thanks for that, Furby. Cheers, mate. Good song request. There you go. Furby's got you all started. Go ahead, everybody. Flight of the Conchords. Not crying. I'm not crying. It's just been raining on my face. If you're wondering what I'm doing in the meantime, I am finding a USB-C cable. And I'm going to fucking wire this controller in. Because like hell am I having that fucking happen. Bluetooth connection, apparently not doing it tonight. For some reason. Despite it being fine during everything else. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Okay. Okay, it's still in there. Is it still picking up? Okay, it is. Right, everything is still picking up as if it was set up before. So let's go! With the Super Mario Brothers theme just about to end. Let's go into I'm Not Crying and do some speedrunning, shall we? Motherfucker.
So, you're leaving.
I can tell. I'm not crying. I've just been speed running. But anyway, chat, the whole idea of this stream, okay? I'm gonna do a little bit of off-stream practice here and there, because we've got long breaks in between. But, for the most part, you guys are hopefully gonna see a progression as I get better at this.
Don't turn back to me.
Perhaps not this one, but starting from the next one, I will be looking up some videos and stuff, and like, you know, figuring out what the tips are where you can save time once we start getting like, more consistent.
I'm a face. And if you see teardrops down my eyes.
Down my eyes.
Please. Don't tell my mates.
I'm not crying.
We tried to drink the blood of the people, but they were on the drugs, and now we're wizards.
And if I am crying, it's not because of you. It's because I'm thinking about a friend of mine. You don't know.
And she says, what? That's right, that is from... I can't remember the fucking name of it now. Is it What We Do in the Shadows? Is that what it was called again? I can't remember. The comedy film and also TV show that the guy from Flight of the Conchords who does this song, Jermaine, that he is in. That's a quote from it. Took an opportunity to have a drink. Look how much better this time is now I'm wired in, chat. Oh! Damn it! I spoke too soon! I guess I need to jump there. Rip. How you doing, Tom? Welcome in. Ow! Jump, Mario, you prick! Oh, there you go. Keep adding the songs, chat. Keep adding the songs. Make a nice long queue. Wow, fucking hell. I should just go have a lie down, apparently. That's okay. We'll restart. How come we've reached this fork in the road, and yet it cuts like a knife? God damn it. We're gonna do this. It's gonna be a really shit time. It's gonna give us something to work off of. Tom, if you are there, which I believe you have just turned up, or for the, actually, sorry, I keep forgetting that everybody's mods here. All the Vikings are mods. If one of you guys want to type slash poll, okay, and you want to give people some choices as to what, basically you type slash poll, hit enter, and give people some choices as to how long they think this is going to be, like give some time ranges, I would say up to a maximum of like 25 minutes, make that the max. And we'll see what people think my time is going to be for this first run. 4 weeks, says Furby. God damn it. Why did I look at the chat for that? Damn it, and then I died. I blame you, Furby. Young Frubert. Whee! Oh. Get up there. Get up there, Mario. Mario, just hit the fucking block with your head, you small prick. Damn it, Mario, please. Thank you. Christ. Neil, thank you very much for the bits. There's so much stuff to be optimized here, holy fuck. I purposefully didn't want to, like, practice too much, because I wanted it to be, like, learning on stream, but fuck me, I'm bad. Okay, let's go. Oh! Oh! Speed! Yeah, feet! Woo! Oh god. How the fuck do you do this quickly? I'm playing to win. Piss off, Beetle! Yeah, fuck you! Okay. Oh, I remember this. Huh. Oh, I've got to get good at doing this quickly at some point in my life. That's a thing. Damn it. So if you get 3 at the end of the timer, a 1 at the end of the timer, or a 5 at the end of the timer, I think it is, you get fireworks. And you don't want fireworks. They're slow. Right, we are already... a minute over the world record. Ooh, I don't remember these stairs. Okay. No, oh, jump, Mario. So, also, Mario can't jump if he's, like, halfway in between a block. If that makes sense. Oh, I just ran straight into that thing. Cowardly Pastry added YouTube URL to the queue. That's worrying. Cowardly Pastry, that it doesn't come up as to what it is. What have you done? Ah! It's gonna be like, always do your best. Also, thank you for making the poll, guys. I only just noticed it. If you didn't see it, chat, it's about to end, but there is a poll up in the chat. You can vote on how long you think it's going to take me to do this first run from the selection of options. Ho! Oh! Piranha plant. Fuck off. Oh, God. Shell, please. Okay, right, we're good. Good, thanks, chat. I looked up. I've looked up. Oh, there's now another poll happening. There you go, there's a second poll apparently, chat. Go ahead and vote on that as well. I like the fact that I saw, like, every option was basically tied and one of them was literally forever. Thanks. Thanks, mod. Appreciate. What? Every other time I jumped over them. Alright. My guess is, I think it'll take us around 15 minutes. That's my guess. Once I stop dying. Jesus fucking Christ. You got the touch. Do, 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 do. You got the power. Is this a cover? It is a cover. Oh! Ha! Ha! How am I not dead? Fucking run me. Not as good as the original, no, but it sounds alright. It's alright. I can take it or leave it. Yeah. Fast! Look at this speed! Oh, God, no! Oh, it went right in there! Threaded the fucking needle!
You got the touch!
Oh, my God, it starts you at the start. There's no checkpoint for this level, chat. Never mind, whoever said literally forever is correct. So, fair warning, chat, by the way, in case anyone is new here and didn't realize, fucking motherfucker. I am not a speedrunner. I'm very far. I'm about as far removed from speedrunning as you can get, I would say. Like, I watch speedruns, but I do not partake in speedruns. Which is why I wanted to make this incentive. It's out of my comfort zone. You motherfucking Goomba. That guy needs a pay rise. This bit of level sucks. As expected, chat, it's all stacked in 8-1. Basically, I don't remember any of 8-1. Ah! Or beyond. It's all bad here. This is where we're gonna, like, need fucking practice. There's gonna be a lot of practice happening. I think the early bits aren't too bad. Right, what won the poll? 20 plus minutes. Also, sorry if I'm somewhat ignoring you, chat, but as you can probably imagine, it's difficult for me to look. The best times for me to look are when we're doing level transitions. However, do keep the song request coming. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God! No! Why would I go in there? That's a real bad time in there. It's like into the baby jail with the Cooper. Yeah! So why does it say 20 mins robbed, by the way? 11:02 to get here. Wait, no, hang on. That's not right. Jesus fucking Christ. What is this stage? What is this? Here are you, motherfucker! Okay, right, we're good. Ooh! Robbed here, i.e. shit. Oh, man, that's really harsh. But not entirely true. Untrue, rather. Yeah, fuck off. Yeah, fuck off! I don't know what the secret is to going fast here, but it's not that. It's not that. It's not that, chat. Certainly not that. It ain't fucking that, mate. I can't wait until I submit a speedrun on speedruns.com, but is this going to be this? With me shouting over the top of it. Ow. Question for you, chat. Is anybody here? Damn it. Might as well just die at this point. I need more lives going the next bit. Has anyone here ever gotten into speedrunning anything? Out of interest? I know one of Logicoma's incentives is actually just try and speedrun. I'm undoing that last split, by the way, because we're technically still on this level. To try and speedrun Dark Souls. Once with you. What did we do? Sonic. Sonic 1 first level? Was that what it... Was that the speedrun thing we tried to do? Oh, no, we did Final Fantasy 14. Right. I forgot about that. That fucking... Right, I need to figure out how to not die on that guy. That one guy. Right into... At this rate, we might actually get... the low end. Bruh, says Cowdy Pastry. Cowdy Pastry, I ran into that guy on purpose. Because we restart from that point anyway, so I wanted more than one life going into the future levels. There's no checkpointing in this level, so there's no point continuing it with one life. Because I'll just get to the next bit and have no lives. Please. Please. Turtle, please. Also, rip YouTube VOD. Hopefully we're lucky and, like, songs just get... monetized, not blocked. That'd be nice. I will say, if this part doesn't get, like, blocked, just for the people who are watching on YouTube, there might be massive swaths of, like, replace music where I'm not talking. Because we might have to do that to get it actually... Oh, fuck. Right, I need the time. We might actually have to do that to make it visible, even remotely. Oh, I want to kill him in his cloud. Motherfucker. Woo! Okay, there we go. Yeah. Okay. Bullet bills? Oh, this is progress. We've made progress. Yo, whoever put this on, good fucking choice. What? Get up there. Okay. I really want to play Mario Odyssey again, and I think I'm going to play it on stream when I do. How do I make this? Ow! Not like that. That was not the way to make it, chat. You need to stop. You need to stop, motherfucker. Yeah! Yeah! Fucking suck a dick! Lucky. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. No, none of that. None of that. Okay, okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, good. Right, I have to make a run. I have to make a run of it. That's good. You motherfucking plant. Why did you come out then? Stay in. Fuck me. This part of the game is hard. What? Chat, what just happened? I got killed by that Koopa, but I was on top of him. I mean, I know I died. I know that happened, but... Oh. God, this music's really fucking good. Fucking dog dance emote kills me every time. So, oh. Question, for a speed run, do you have to finish the game? Yes, you do. Or for the run into. Continue with three lives. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna concentrate. Serious time. I'm just a one-up boy, chat. You fucking prick. Do you remember Marble Madness? Yes, I do remember Marble Madness. That's a fun game. Oh, it's a me. I'm not supposed to go very fast. I need a mushroom. I should have taken a power-up at some point, really. Like, you don't take it to go faster, but I'm going slower because I'm dying. Ho ho ho! That was pretty cool. No! Damn it! I spoke too soon! Having a heart attack. Rob time incoming. Rob never completed it, did he, in the end? Oh! If I remember rightly. No, you motherfucker. Who put that in? Damn it. Damn it! Cowardly Pastry, I'm looking squarely at you! Oh no, damn it! Of course he didn't, yeah, you're right. This fucking song! Now I have to watch the video! Watch out! An ambulance is that coming. Okay, that's bad. I need to know how to not do that. They dial 911. She gets the call and moves along, 'cause now she's on the run. It feels like you should be able to just run straight over. Somebody out. She's got the stuff to fix you up. She knows the fastest route, so move out of her way. It's fucking science. It's an emergency. Oh no, for thee! Why would you do that to all of us, including yourself? Watch out, an ambulance is coming. The person she is helping is loaded up in bags. You want Paul McCartney to take all my money, is that what it is? If someone's in a position, chat, I'm thinking about bailing on this run and starting again. She can do great things, yeah. I can get up to this bit in 1 minute 50, apparently. Or like 4 minutes something. Fuck it. Let's do it. So she can get there fast. It's an emergency. This fucking song is absurd. I just want to go to the fucking start again. He's so out of tune. He really is, yeah. Look how much quicker I do this bit, chat, than the rest of it, where I die all the time. Oh, I dropped my controller. That's not good. We don't want to do that. This fucking song. County Pastry, it really worries me that it doesn't tell me what you add half the time. It makes me think that it's bad. County Pastry has added How to Grapefruit Yo Man. Is this just some people playing fucking Rock Band? Yo, that was pretty good, chat. That was actually... That looked fast. Now, fun fact. I did show this off before, but I can do this particular level. This one level. What the fuck is this? Fun fact, I can do this level on par with the world record, is what I was going to say. 3 minutes 40 on the time in the top right is the same as the world record. It's like the only level I can do that on, though. Baby! Is he saying, like, Dobby? Dobby! Crib! Yo, look at this. It's aces high. Yo, sorry. Oh, I hit the restart! Damn it! Fine, chat. I clearly wanted to perfect the run. You know, it was going so well, but it was not good enough. So I was like, I need to restart and get back in. I'm so glad we paid money to have this submitted. Yep, with this fucking soundtrack. Someone's gonna have to look through this run at some point and make sure it's legit. By the way. Happens for like every submission. Right, there you go. Look, I finally get to show you what my versus best thing does. Look. So we're officially a second slower right now. And the way that Mario 1 rolls the time on the speedrun is actually pretty accurate. Even if I hit the timer slightly late or something. He's put a coat on now. Hang on, chat. Hang on. Highly unorthodox to pause a speedrun, but. Let me just... There he is. That man down there. This is what I've been looking at in the corner of my eye. Fucking bastard down the corner with his coat on. Oh, all right. Video interlude time is over. Fair warning, chat, you probably shouldn't pause a speedrun. Now we've got some music. Some actual music is happening. I'm gonna guess this was Off of Thee. Off of Thee has the... has a plethora of classic pop hits under his belt. There are a limit to song requests. How do you mean? Limit in what way? I think there's a limit into how long they can be, and there is also a limit in my own tolerance, which is if I really don't want it on there, I can skip it. But otherwise, no. Oh. Ooh, look at that. Rainbow split. That was the best we've done that level, apparently. Now you watch this level, chat. This level, if I do it right, will be exactly the same time. If I do it right. Look at that. This is fun. It's, well, funny as fuck, but I need to lie down after today, so I'm going to head off. Thank you very much, Lynch, for coming along. We won't be going for too much longer. Probably about another 10 minutes or so. Oh, plus 03. Well, never mind. I was slightly slow. I'm probably slightly slow on pressing the button, to be honest. But, Lynchy, thank you for coming along. Take care. You rest yourself up. Yes, I did it! That's a thing. I remember doing that. Look at that. Speed, chat. There's already improvement happening. But what if we don't get the temporary secretary? I tell you what, Orphathy. How about, for your benefit, I will let you... I will play until temporary secretary is over, at least. Because at the rate we're going, I might not get a run. But this is fine. This is the bonus episode. This is episode zero, chat. I might even put it on YouTube as such. Ooh, yes! Oh, good! Oh, great! Oh, I love getting fucked by a Koopa! Get my fucking lives back again. Whee! I found a lover with a strong hand. Small hand. Damn it! How you doing, imaginary friend? Welcome to the stream. Welcome to me speed running like a pro. Very fast. I've already set a world record.
Yeah. Shockwave, are you ready? Woo! Well then, let's rock Valhalla!
What'd you say? Let's rock the baby, rabbit. Banana. Oh. Is this you again, James? You can post the original song, you know? If you want. At this point, the VOD's fucked anyway. She rocks on vocals. I'm assuming this is a band you've gone to see. Are they like a local band, or...? Ah, oh, okay. Ow! Ow! That motherfucker! Haven't seen them, but would love to see them. God damn it, that's what happens when I read the chat. Try to look at the chat for like a fraction of a second just to get like a gauge on what's happening, and it's immediate death. Also, again, just in case people are wondering why I keep accidentally running into that buzzy beetle, it's not accidental. That's accidental. I keep running into that buzzy beetle though at the start if I'm on one life. It's fine, you're learning two skills at once. I really am, yeah. Honestly, though, it is very difficult to play a game and read stream at the same time. In general. And actually, like, pay attention to chat. Well, Well, I'm sure, to be fair, even though you haven't...
That's a fucking hidden block there!
Cowardly Pastry, although you don't stream too often, I'm sure you understand the pain of reading chat at the same time as playing.
Oh!
That one fucking Goomba. When you do real runs, you should have Rob on voice to read it out for you, yeah, and should. You still have the alt tab out, yeah, well. I mean, it's kind of like alt tabbing, but with your face. Imagine, like, you know, I've got my face on the focus of my main monitor right now. I alt tab my face onto my second monitor. Alright, that's good. That's good. Feeling better about this. Okay, don't fall. Don't fall. Don't. I said don't fall! Don't! You stupid, stupid red plumber fuck! Damn it! So Mario kind of controls, like, very slidey in Mario Bros. 1. If you've not played Mario Bros. 1, I suggest you go do so. Also, Neil, damn it, that's what I get for looking at the chat. Thank you for the bits, Neil. Can't wait until the Super Mario Bros. Community shows up. Yeah, they're going to love this. Just to hear you, stupid fucking plumber. Yep. I still can't wait until we eventually get to a point where, you know, I have song requests on. We've got, like, an ambulance is coming or something. And I have to submit that. Can we just talk about this guy for a second? Hang on, I'm pausing the fucking game. Because, look at, just, first off, it seems like Jean-Claude Van Damme is playing the drums. And look at this guy. What is happening there? There's a lot going on there. There's a lot to unpack with that guy. He kind of looks like an eagle. He does look like Todd Howard. He looks like Todd Howard and Birdman from Rick and Morty. Like, mated and had a child. Fucking damn it. Why was that lady green screen? I don't know. Yo, fuck, my live split disappeared. There we go. It's back. It back, chat. It back. I need that. I need to see how well I'm doing against the world record. Just in case I'm getting really close to the fucking time. Fucking Aces High clip, goddammit. This is scary. Okay, okay, okay. Jump. Ooh. Jesus fucking Christ. So what, you think the Mario community won't accept me with open arms, chat? As a new speedrunner? A new quality speedrunner in the community? Is that what it is? Nah, they'll love you. Okay, good. Who knows, I might be able to help them shave some valuable time off this game with my strats. Such as kill him, fuck him.
stupid prick. All he ever did was hold the camera in Mario Kart and bring you back up off the edge. That's about it. Otherwise, he's a knob. Oh! Also, I suggest we get rid of bullet bills from the game. Get rid of bullet bills from the game. I don't like them. I don't like them. I don't like them. It's rough. It's a bad time when the bullet bills are here. Fucking hell. Okay. No, you don't. You liar, wee bastard, you fucking bullet twat. Damn it. Fuck. Oh. No, 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 stop. Stop existing, Cooper. We wasn't expecting it. Two! That should be illegal. Wait, hang on, no. I fucking died because it's Sonic. Wait, chat. Wait. You need to watch this. You have to watch this. I'm gonna fucking speedrun. Damn it. Look how epic it is! Everyone has like mohawks! It's like Mad Max, but hedgehogs! Mad hedgehogs! Oh, he's a drummer, look! He became a drummer because he played with Spoon when he was a baby! Just like real life! Oh, don't you fucking rhyme when you do like a really sad speech. Don't be doing that. Oh, run from the shell. Okay, we're good. Right, hang on. Chat, I need to... No. We don't have the video interlude for that. Temporary secretary. Paul McCartney, you are welcome to the money from the stream. I assume I will be shutting down the channel after this anyway, so... thank you very much for letting me play your music, even if briefly. This absolute garbage. Hey now. I think you'll find you mean the new owner of Mouse from Alpha's Twitch channel's absolute garbage music, and you should definitely respect him. Starting to think that making the biggest bunch of trolls you know the official DJs might be a bit distracting. Eh! Listen, it was never going to be a serious, serious thing. But you're right, it is very distracting. However, that's okay. This is episode zero as well. Don't forget this. This episode doesn't exist. Officially, like, off the record, it doesn't exist. Alright, I guess that guy fucking lives. Hip! Sick! Oh, great! Oh, yes! Oh, I can't wait for the bullet bill to fucking... Oh, it's a piranha plant! Hey! Steve Pood 2, welcome to the stream! How you doing? Welcome to this speedrun. Where we're playing Super Mario to a temporary secretary. I've made some life decisions, I regret them. Is this a speedrun? It depends on your definition of speedrun. I have a timer up, and I'm playing the game. In that sense... Temporary.
Oh god.
To give you a little bit of background, Steve Pooh, to let you know. Basically, we have a charity event that we did this year called Extra Life, and one of the incentives from this year was for me to speedrun Super Mario Bros. Over the course of a month. So, here we are. Now, I never promised I was going to be good at it. But I've given chat free access to be my DJs, and well, you can hear how that's gone. Poorly would be. Is there a star here or something? Maybe. Am I thinking of a different level? If you want to add anything to the queue, though, Steve Pooh. Well, to be fair, I don't know if we'll be on too much longer, but exclamation mark SR followed by a YouTube link. All I ask is that... Cowardly Pastries, it's you again! All I ask is, make it not like... Don't link me someone's makeup tutorial or some shit, because I'll just skip it. We didn't realize you set aside a month just for one run, well, at the rate we're going. Here's how I think this needs to end, Orphathy, right? By the end of this month, chat, Orphathy... Specifically, for some reason, I'll specifically address you. At the end of this month, if we are nowhere near, right, where we want to be on the leaderboard, which I said originally, I'd want to be like sub 6, right, once we learn how to speedrun it over the course of a month. If I get nowhere near sub 6, the last stream of this will be us switching gears, and we'll be trying to take the longest run of this game. I will basically aim to be at the other end of the leaderboard. Hey, that's my voice. I recognize him. There is a star here. Grab it. Yeah, fuck yeah. Fuck you, Koopa, you bitch. Fuck you, Goombas. I don't give a shit. I'm fast now. No, not Chocolate Rain. What, are we in like fucking 98? What happened?
Chocolate rain. Some stay dry and others feel the pain. Chocolate rain.
A baby born will die before the sin. Chocolate rain. The school books say it can't be here again. Chocolate rain.
The school books say it can't be here again.
Chocolate milk. Some say it. Vanilla.
Okay, we're going. Speed. Feet. Sonic fast. Hiya!
I move away from the mic to breathe, yep.
The best line.
Huh.
No! No, Goomba! Please! Guys, what the fuck is chocolate rain? I still think it's chocolate milk. No, it's, I think it's supposed to be about, like, I don't know, racism? But, you know, it's called chocolate rain, so it's kind of difficult to take seriously. Right, chat, I have 9 minutes left on the queue, okay? I'm going to turn off viewer requests. We're going to play until the end of this queue. And then we'll bail out. Ah! I hate these bullet bills. It's a more advanced golden shower. Okay. A chocolate shower. How long is this song, by the way? Like 90 minutes?
Chocolate rain.
About that.
Every February washed away chocolate rain. Stays behind as colors celebrate chocolate rain.
It lasts until racism ends. Oh no.
Chocolate rain.
We better get on that, chat. We'll start with Trump. Oh, political. But it's not about my country, so it's okay.
Using you to fall back down again.
Ow, God!
Is three quickly crashing through your veins. Chocolate rain. Using you to fall back down again. Chocolate rain. Dirty secrets of economy. Chocolate rain.
Political Super Mario Bros. 1 speedrun. I really want to submit the run where Chocolate Rain is on. We need to have a run, chat, where we play Chocolate Rain, that guy doing the Aces High cover, Mario Dog, and then that needs to be, like, the world record.
Cleans the sewers out beneath Mumbai. Chocolate Rain. Across the world and back, it's all
Chocolate Rain. Fuck my life. Right. This song is still going. I reckon I've got like two more good runs at this before realistically we need to fucking not be doing it anymore. So chat, what have we learned? This is going to be the thing, okay? We need to have a review session at the end of every one of these. But as this is episode zero, this will be the test. I think we've learned that I need to look up a video of how to play this game fast, because I've done it quite poorly so far. My memory of playing this game, the last time I played Mario 1 was probably like 15 years ago. And I remember back then being able to complete it casually in about 15, 16 minutes, but that was getting power-ups and stuff. So honestly, I made it slower by trying to go faster. That's the first thing I've learned. I hope to never hear this song again. Poor Tizonde, he's rolling around in his grave. I don't think he's dead, actually. What is this freeform jazz Jones like barbecue foot massage song? Ow!
In my yard, I don't care. I'll store this motorcycle in that van for you for $10.99 a month. You got old tires. They charge you $3 for that old tire. You can rent a truck. You can store a car. They don't care. Bring it on down here. You ain't got to put that old tire for $3.
I feel like I'm going insane.
For you, for $3, they gonna charge you.
Is this Goose Game music? Yeah. Ah, oh, you stupid turtle bastard.
Ask yourself, how in the hell can he stow this stuff?
That's it, chat. This is it. Perfect run. Perfect run from now on. No deaths. Perfect run.
Pretty drunk right now and store it. And this is a drunk discount sale down here at Jones Big Ass Truck Rental and Car Facility. You got an elephant. I got space. Send me smoke signals. You got weed?
Send me smoke signals.
Go ahead and give me a call.
Also, Mr. Gamer 708, thank you very much for
Big Ass Truck Rental and Storage.com.
Thank you very much for the follow.
N-E-S, Big Ass Truck Rentals and Storage.com. This is a bus. You know
that
how
went well.
Buses.
Oh no, please chat. Oh no. I think I'm dying. Is this what dying feels like? Have I ascended? Is this what it feels like when you're on death's door, chat? Have I finally gotten that old? I think we've had like two legitimate songs, and one of those is Temporary Secretary. by the way. That happened again. I really don't understand. As soon as this came on, you beat the level in the first try. That is very true. That did happen. And then that happened, though. Friend. So, I don't know. It's as soon as I paid attention to it, isn't it? Neo says, I feel like I'm losing my mind. I feel like I already have. Already there. It looks so good. It looks so good until that happened. And then it didn't look good anymore. By the way, this song is fucking loud. We're getting in the last 5 minutes, chat, of this stream. Neil, thank you very much for the bits once again. We're probably gonna... This is gonna be the last song. We're probably gonna be able to make one more good run of it. Let's do it. Let's do it! When I look into your this is the song that we win to. I can see your love restrained. But darling, when I hold you, don't you know? Wait, really? This is November Rain. Only just twigged, but this is November Rain. There's nothing lasts forever. Nothing lasts forever. In the cold November rain. It's hard to hold a candle in the cold November rain. Whoa. We've been through this such a long, long time, just trying to kill the pain. Trying to kill the pain. I actually like this version better than GNR. Yeah, me too, to be honest. Alright, I'm gonna have one more proper go, because... We've still got time. We've still got time! I can still finish this run, I swear! Chat, I reset it. I just pressed the reset button by mistake. There you go, everybody! That is the end of this stream, as we play ourselves out with Guns N' Roses. So, I think I need to move the reset button. Right, notepad. Where's my... Bring up notepad. Notepad. Okay. Episode 00. Right. Move reset button to not right trigger. Everybody needs some time on their own. Step one. Don't you know you need that was the big fuck. Yeah, it sure was. Well, I hope you enjoyed, chat. It's supposed to be entertaining more than anything else. Fingers crossed. What else did we learn? Watch a fucking video next time at the start, because we a bit shit. Okay? I could have clipped more, but you were too fast at me. That's me. Gotta go fast, kind of. No. Gotta go moderately slow. I don't know. I guess that's it. That's a great success, chat. Well done. Well done to you. Sometimes I need good job. We did it. On my own. You die a lot in quick succession. Sometimes I need some time. Yes. I'm gonna say, don't alt tab own face to other screen in the middle of run. I think that's good. I think that's good notes. So chat, just to go through it one more time for you, okay? The deal is, my next stream is going to be Saturday the 7th
That is going to be What the Golf. Sunday, I'm away. I'm away at work training in the afternoon, so I won't be here. However, the other Viking lads will be here. So, on Sunday at 7 p.m, you can go join Orphan Thee and Illogicoma, as I believe they're playing Sea of Thieves. There will be no Tuesday stream next week on the 10th, because I'm away at work training. Same with the Thursday, so no slow run on that on the 12th of December. Then the 14th will be another What the Golf stream. I'm running through my end of year, by the way, because we're very close to it. 17th of December will be Sekiro again. 19th of December will be Mario Speedrun Episode 1, technically. We'll see what I've learned in 2 weeks, if I get any opportunity to play it. And then Saturday the 21st will be something. It's either going to be What the Golf if we didn't finish it, or it might be a new game, which I'm not going to go into yet, because I haven't 100% decided what. And then my final stream of the year, my final stream of 2019, will be on the 22nd of December, where the Vikings of Twitch are going to play Super Mario Party, four player, for money. Not against each other for money, in a sense of, like, one of us is going to earn some money. I'm going to put this back in the queue, hang on, so I can play it. There you go. But yeah, we are going to be donating a total of $50 to the charity of Extra Life, the free losers. Basically, last place will donate $30. The next place up from that will be donating $15. The next place up from that will be donating $5. So you can come and join us on that. That will be my last stream of the year, 22nd of December. Last stream of 2019. And then we'll be back on the 2nd of January for more speedrunning. So you can come and join me for that as well. Stick around, though. We're going to go raid. But that is the end of the Mario RPG finale and episode 0, as I'm now referring to it as, the fuckfest that was Super Mario Brothers speedruns. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Everybody take care. Have a good rest of your evening. And I'll see y'all on Saturday, hopefully.